weather news now, and Hawthorn's brown and gold army turned up in their thousands to see their heroes in action for the last time before Saturday's grand final. The Hawks say the turnout was bigger than 2008 when they won the flag.
A sea of brown and gold engulfed Waverley Park. Passionate fans, young and old, clamouring to get a glimpse of their footy heroes ahead of the big clash against the Swans. Hawthorn calls itself the family club, and baby Marley is living proof.
She's only 7 weeks, so we're hoping that this is the year of the Hawk because she's been born this year, so.
Me and my brother were both born on premiership years, so we're hoping she's going to bring us one home as well.
Hawks premiership legends of yesteryear graced the ground. Quietly confident, Captain Luke Hodge will bring home cup number 11.
It brings back a lot of memories, whether it be at Glenferrie Oval or here at Waverley in 2008. You know, the faithful are here this last Thursday before a grand final. It's always a magnificent day.
Face painters were run off their feet by the Cyril and Buddy Brigade. The Livewire Fords, the favourites.
Definitely 23, Buddy Franklin for sure.
While some older one-eyed supporters dreamt about permanent body art, this fan dedicating his whole back to the Hawks if they win the flag.
It'll be 10 different premierships years with about 4 different logos.
Hawks fans are enjoying the warm, breezy conditions here at Waverley, but that's a far cry from what they can expect come Saturday afternoon at the MCG. A top of 14 degrees forecast.
There'll be short, sharp showers during the day with a chance of hail and maybe even thunder.
But that won't stop the faithful making the pilgrimage to the G. Sean Sowerby, 10 News.